Emily Venuti, and for today's Day in History, we're going back to 1863. So today in 1863, we have the Strawberry Festival at the Fireman's Hall. All through the summer, strawberries were an excuse to socialize and fundraise. They were often served with ice cream.